What's up, guys? This is Mike, aka Mike the Jeepster, and today's video is gonna be about me and my friends. We went down to Galveston, south of Houston, small little island, and hit the dunes down there. It's just us playing around, just clowning around. It's a quick video I put together. I hope you guys like the last video I did when I hit up the hill country and Hidden Falls Adventure Park. That was pretty fun, and I'm looking to do that later in March during spring break. Hopefully I have some video on that too. But anyways, let's go ahead and watch this video and see what you guys think. We too need a love book, a problem. Alright guys, so that ends the video there. Like I said, it was a real short video of us just playing, clowning around in the sand, you know, stuff like that, stupid things, donuts. But anyways, like I said, we were having fun until, but obviously my friend got stuck there at the end and had me pulled out by that truck. So yeah, that's pretty much it with this this video today. I'm also working on other videos, other projects, do-it-yourself videos. I'm working on installing my CB radio in my Jeep. It's pretty much a radio that I acquired when I purchased my CJ7. I just been having it there in my garage. I said, you know what, might as well use it. So I'm gonna be doing that. I also have a power inverter that I purchased from off of Amazon. You know, pretty much I'm gonna install that in my Jeep and have it where I could, you know, hook up my accessories, my cameras, and my phone, stuff like that. I'm thinking about purchasing an ARB air compressor. So that's something down the road, though. I'm not 100% certain, but if I do get it, like I said, I'll show you guys how I install that, stuff like that. So anyways, I'm also, like I said, messing with other stuff that's not Jeep related. I'm also working on this. This is pretty much the body of a lightsaber. Yes, guys, you heard, a lightsaber. So keep tuned to that. That'll be a future video down the road. Something I like playing around with, big Star Wars fan. Anyways, I'm gonna leave my video there. Like I said, if you guys have any questions, just post them down below. If you you know, like this video, go ahead and like it. And if you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe to my channels. Like I said, every Monday I'll have a new video. And like I said, that's pretty much it for now. I'll see you guys next Monday.